That's a good thing about this run, is that you can just reset at the very start. I think that was good. Yes, alright. Excellent, oh my god. Alright, that felt good, that was good. First try and everything. And slow. Ah! Door! And the jump didn't work there. Worked that time. Okay. I don't know what it is here, but the sound effects sort of sound like a vacuum cleaner turning off. Okay, missed it. Nope. My graphic settings are way too low. I've never really taken the time to appreciate this room. Why does he have two security cameras so close to each other? What? So he's in a wheelchair and he started to put carpet on the floor. I don't get that. This sort of seems a bit counterintuitive. He doesn't seem affected by it, no, he doesn't care. Okay, will do. That was slow. Auto splitter seems to be working just fine. Because before my runs until now, it had just stopped working up to this point. But then I should notice there's a guy off to the right there. That's the first time I've noticed that. Whoops. Ah! No! God, if I get first try Superman, I'll be so happy. No. No, okay. Saw it. Not worth the time I'd waste. Okay, that was strange. Alright. Slower than I'd like to have been. But it's fine. It's fine. More cutscene. I still have no idea what's going on there. That's such a weird bit of choreography. Sub 9. Come on. Sub 9. Yes. Oh wow. Alright. First proper recorded run sub 9 by 2.2 seconds. I think I can fix the colors here because I just realized that's still a bit off. Yeah, there we go. 2 points. I didn't save it! Hold on. Yeah, there we go. Alright, 2.2 seconds under 9. I'm happy with that. Alright, cool.